वेलकम टू बैक माय चैनल ऑल माय फ्रेंड्स। आई एम टेलिंग अ स्टोरी ऑफ बहलूल। बहलूल वाज अ इंडियन स्कॉलर, वाज द गुड बट क्रेजी मैन। वन डे हिज फ्रेंड टुक सम ग्रेन्स टू ग्राइंड एट मिल्स। आफ्टर ग्राइंडिंग द मिल्स ही लोडेड ऑल ग्रेन्स ऑन देयर donkey's back. He started going to home. My English is little poor, just don't laugh as my son is laughing at me. After loaded all grains to donkey's back, he was started going to his home. But in the way, his friend's donkey began limping and fell down. His friend called Bahlul. Bahlul, please give me your ass, even donkey, so I take my bundles at my home. But Bahlul took an oath that he would not give his donkey to anyone. Bahlul replied, I don't have any donkey. But his friend heard the bray of his donkey. He said, You said that you don't have a donkey, but you have a donkey. I'm listening his voice. The Bahlul said, we have been friends for last 15 years and you didn't listen me, but you don't listen me, and you listen the donkey's voice. Isn't it strange? You are crazy and strange, man. Isn't it good story?
Yeah.
Is it good story?
Yeah.